Okay, so this is how I got the new sound effects. So first you have to go to the bell icon, then click sound, and then go at the bottom to get more sound effects. And you're gonna click download now. So yeah, that's how I got all these sound effects.